People say, Luc Montagnier, the man who isolated the AIDS virus, the man who will find the vaccine. When people entrust you with the future, it's hard to keep perspective. Out here, in this vastness, you come face to face with your modest place on Earth. Politicians, decision makers, and world leaders should be walked out here. Feeling insignificant is never a bad thing.